Classmate, a notebook brand by ITC and Radio Mirchi's spelling extravaganza, Classmate Spell Bee Season 10, culminated in Mumbai with an exhilarating finish as Soha Ali Khan announced Srija Malipuri of Narayana IIT Olympiad School, Vijayawada as the national champion of India's largest spelling competition and Pritham R of Ryan International School, Kundalini, Bengaluru as the first runner-up. The theme for the contest this year is Be Better Than Yourself, that encourages everyone to strive for continuous improvement. The competition this year was conducted across India and engaged with more than 3 lakh students across 1,000 schools in 30 cities by testing their mettle in English spellings. While Soha Ali Khan interacted with the students, let's also hear what she shared with them as source of inspiration.
I feel like I'm growing with the show and it's really great fun. Every year I meet lots of intelligent children who have so much command over the English language. So mujhe bahut maza aata hai. Mujhe bhi bahut kuch seekhne ko milta hai. New words, new pronunciations, mere liye bhi mushkil hai. So it's a challenge for me. Aur itne passionate bacche hain. तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है और कुछ बच्चे तो मेरे दोस्त हो गए हैं क्योंकि बार बार उनसे मिलती हूँ वो हर साल वापस आते हैं और कोशिश करते हैं सम ऑफ देम विन यू नो सम ऑफ देम डोंट एंड दे प्रॉमिस टू कम बैक द नेक्स्ट ईयर सो आई रियली एंजॉय दिस शो जैसे मैं स्टेज पे कह रही थी अभी 10 साल कंप्लीट हो गए हैं और वन डे वी विल सेलिब्रेट द सिल्वर जुबली ऑफ क्लासमेट स्पेल बी एंड आई होप दैट आई विल स्टिल बी होस्टिंग